everyone. Welcome back to the Wheatstock 2017 coverage. We're here backstage with the Caves, who just finished up their set. How do you guys feel after this set?
Very wet.
Let's see. I have some questions written down, but something I wanted to address right off the bat. I was setting up in here, and I heard a song, and I was like, this kind of sounds like Mac DeMarco. What's going on? So I went out and noticed that you guys were covering Viceroy, which I'm a huge Mac DeMarco fan, so I really appreciated that. So what made you guys want to cover that song?
Just like the vibes gets off.
Okay. Does it, do you think it matches the vibes of the Caves, like your band, or was it just...
I mean...
It's kind of like a happy song, but also like... It's about cigarettes. I like happy songs.
I like cigarettes.
You like cigarettes?
I like
cigarettes. I like happy. I like Mac DeMarco.
It's good a to charming have a slow song.
Yeah.
And plus it's like summer.
Or like a mellow one. Yeah.
Yeah.
Sure. Okay, and so the first actual question is, so where did you guys get your band name? For, like, especially the two E's, that's what.
How? Because Waves was already
Waves
taken.
Was taken.
Oh, really? Okay, so just had to fit in with whatever rhymes or...
It's not about the name,
thing
though.
To do.
Yeah. It's about the music.
That's true, that's definitely true. How long have you guys been a band?
Almost a year? Almost now?
It's been a little more than... we had our first show August of 2016.
Yeah.
Okay.
Coming up on a year.
How's the album going? What is your guys' process for making an album? Because it's your guys' first album, right? Okay.
Very good.
What's the process been like that for you guys?
Like writing or recording?
Both.
Try to make it sound good. Pleasing to the ears.
Yeah, we don't like to have any like filler stuff, like pillow songs, like just stuff to like please the ear all the way through the whole album.
Please your body.
Yeah.
And is there a time frame on when it's going to be finished, or what process are you guys in? Still writing, or have you guys started recording and mixing, or?
It'll be like probably early September. It was going to be like late August, but I think we're taking a little bit longer, but we're like finishing up guitars, and then it's like effect stuff, and then vocals, so. Yeah, and then they have to like... fix it up to make it actually sound good.
Where can we reach you guys?
We have Facebook and Instagram, and then we have contacts on Facebook and I think on Instagram, but usually we just get like messages and stuff. So if you have to contact us, it'd be through those two.
Well, that's all the questions that I have, so thank you guys for sitting down and having this interview. So, and how's your Indian taco, by the way? I was curious.
So good.
Yeah, I had one earlier.